Good morning, children. How are you, children? I hope all of you follow my classes regularly. In previous class, we have learned about animals gives us safety and recreation. Isn't it, children? Today we will discuss about who like seeing. Who like seeing? Children, you know wool is obtained from the fur animals like goat and sheep, etc. You know, children, okay? And sheep and goat is used to making fur woolen cloths to keep us warm during the winter season. Isn't it, children? Next, woolen yarn is also used to make fur woolen cloth blankets and woolen carpets also. Next, there are silkworms feeding on mulberry leaves. Children, in this topic you learn in higher classes, okay, in depth, okay, now these are silkworms feeding on mulberry leaves. These worms produce silk threads with we get cocoons. The head of certain animals is used to make brushes for painting. Okay, brushes for painting, whitewashing and coloring walls, etc. Easy, children. Wool and silk, for example, goat and sheep is used to for making woolen cloths in winter season. Woolen yarn is used to make woolen cloths and blankets and woolen carpets also. There are silkworms feeding on mulberry trees. These worms produce silk threads with we get from cocoons. Silk threads which we get from cocoons. Okay, children, these threads by dyed color, different color to have colored silk cloths. The hair of certain animals also used to make brushes for painting and whitewashing and coloring walls, etc. Okay, children, practice in your home. Wool and silk, for example, goat and sheep. Okay, children, silkworms you have to learn in higher classes in depth. Now short day. Now this unit for short topic day in higher classes to learn in depth. Okay, children, practice in your home. Wool and silk. Fifth one, leather. You know, children, when animals die, their hides or skin are taken out. These hides are coated with different types of chemicals and dried in sunlight. That gives us leather, which we use to make various kinds of things, just like shoes, belt, purse and bags, etc. Using the ivory or outer of teeth of elephants, many beautiful decorating articles made. Okay, children, leather. Okay, when animals die, their hides or animal skins are taken out. These hides are coated with different types of chemicals and dried in sunlight. That gives us leather. That gives us leather, which we use to make to different types of things, such as belt, shoes, purse, and bags, etc. And using the ivory or outer teeth of elephants to make many beautiful articles are made. Next, when animals die, their hides or skins are taken out. These hides are coated with different kinds of chemicals and dried in sunlight. That gives us leather, which we use to make different kinds of things, such as belt, shoes, bag, and purses, etc. Next, using the ivory or outer teeth of elephants to make different beautiful decorative articles are made. Okay, children, practice in your home. Wool and silk and leather. Continue our class. Honey and bags. Honey is obtained from beehives. Made by honeybees. Honeybees is also made bags, which is used to candle. And you know, children, honey is the best medicine ever for healthy purpose. Okay, children, honey is the obtained from beehives, made by honeybees.